Firestone High School. You may now take the field in OMEA Finals Performance. Every good citizen makes his country's honor his own and cherishes it not only as precious, but as sacred. He is willing to risk his life in its defense and is conscious that he gains protection while he gives it. We were highly resolved that these dead shall not have died in vain, that this nation shall have a new birth of freedom, that this government of the people, by the people, and for the people shall not perish from the earth. Over the years, the United States has sent many of its fine young men and women into great peril to fight for freedom beyond our borders. The only amount of land we ever asked for in return is enough to bury those that did not return. If you are not ready to die for it, put the word freedom out of your vocabulary. Soldier. I stand ready to deploy, engage, and destroy the enemies of the United States of America. I will always place the mission first. I will never accept defeat. I will never quit. I will never leave a fallen comrade. I am a guardian of freedom and the American way of life. I am an American soldier. Hopes of freedom and a nation of their own, 25,000 Americans gave their lives fighting the British in the Revolutionary War. Between the years of 1939 and 1945, nearly 500,000 American lives were lost across the European and Pacific theaters of the World War II. In 1950, American soldiers went into harm's way in defense of the South Korean people. When American troops left the region in 1953, more than 36,000 didn't return. Between the years of 1939 and 1945, Again in 1955, America came to the aid of the people of South Vietnam, and by 1975, over 58,000 lives were lost, and another 2,489 soldiers were still in the lives. All lost some lost all. History reminds us of our debt to all those that shed blood and laid down their lives in protection of our freedom. We know that debt to be immeasurable. And to the families of these brave souls, we wish you only the cherished memory of the love that lost. Solemn pride that must be yours to have laid some costliest sacrifice on the altar of freedom.
Thank you. Firestone Marching Band. They were under the field direction of Field Commanders Montana Hollis, Annika Chura, and Jacob Mansfield. Their show today was entitled To Die For.